Hello, welcome to the tip of the week. Today we're going to talk about measuring a coarse powder using a single reflection ATR. Now typically I would take that coarse powder and my preference would be to run it on a diamond ATR and just let the clamp crush the powder into the diamond. However, what do you do if you only have a zinc selenide single reflection ATR? Well, in that case, if your powder can be ground to be a soft powder by either a pestle and mortar or using a ball mill, go ahead and give that a try, provided you're not changing the chemical characteristics of your sample. And the reason we want to make this a soft powder is because zinc selenide crystal is much less hard than a diamond. And when you're pushing with up to 10,000 PSI with a high pressure clamp onto that crystal, the coarse powder may dig in to your ATR element itself. So thanks for watching this week. We'll see you next time.